did you know? Snorlax is based off of a real person? Who might this person be, you may be asking? None other than one of the developers, Koji Nishino. And if that name sounds familiar to you, it's because he's the guy who gatekept Pikachu! Apparently, according to Junichi Masuda, his nickname while working on Red and Green was Kirby because of his large appetite. I would have just quit right then and there. Subscribe for more.